As a student, I get informed about the results of the National Student Survey via mail and social media. But that is not the end of the results of the survey, because from that point, we actually get into a discussion with our head of department in our student panels. And in those student panels, we talk about what already works well and what can still be improved upon the quality of our educational program.